Life pod secondary systems online. Running full environment diagnostic and outputting results to data bank.
This is alarm. Distress signal received. Rescue operation will be dispatched to your location in 9 hours. Continue to monitor for emergency transmissions from other life pods.
100,000 hours, huh? Actually, doesn't seem like that long. Let's see. 1,000. Like 10 years. Pretty reasonable for dying on an alien planet.
The scanner can be used to synthesize blueprints from salvaged technology and to record alien biological data. Self-scan complete. Vital signs normal. Continuing to monitor. Seek fluid intake.
Alright, I need something to drink.
Vital signs stabilizing.
Can I repair this? Any of these mushies? Let's see. Okay, and I just can't do anything with you here either. Alright. We're getting somewhere. Depends if I climb. I need some bladder fish. There you are. Come here. Some terrifying sea noises. All right. Sea bugs. These days I'm gonna find something that isn't, you know, entirely cool living in a coral tube. They're just so fun to swim through. Alright, what is your deal? Got bladder fish. And I can make lots of water with you. Lug. Lug, lug. That's enough for now. Are you good food, though? Looks delicious. What's the next thing I want to make? Pathfinder tool? Doesn't sound too useful yet. Habitat builder. I'm gonna need a battery, and I can make battery. Right? Any more copper? Able coral sample. How do I collect that? Do I just stab the coral? Sounds like a thing I'd do. Oh, they give me food and water. Not too much of either. A decent amount. Okay. I think the table coral was over here. Gotcha, gotcha, gotcha. Okay. Keep hearing the spooky whale noises.
Caution. Continued degradation of the Aurora's drive core may result in a quantum detonation. Continuing to monitor. Local scans show a nearby cave entrance, depth 90 meters. Leading to an unknown environmental biome.
That looks cool. And I'm sure very safe.
Oxygen.
Alright. We're going in. I like unknown environmental biomes.
Scans suggest this biome supports extensive biodiversity and connects to a number of small cave networks. Passing 100 meters, oxygen efficiency decreased. Oxygen.
All right. Zoom. is that?
Oxygen.
I don't know what I'm doing. I really don't. What's my priorities here? Probably shouldn't drown. That's probably a bad call. Sounded like something spooky woke up in there. I have no idea what it was. Is it you? Got more copper. That was one of the things I needed. Let's see. I can make a battery. Cook a bladderfish. You can cook two bladderfish. Alright. Now, equipment. A floating air pump. Acts as a starting point for a pipe chain. Breathable air from a functional pump. Flashlight. Yeah, I'm gonna need you eventually, aren't I? Might as well. Especially with what I'm considering here. So, what I'm thinking is in that horrible, horrible cave, the one where oxygen tanks are less effective, maybe I can do one of those floatable thingies, start a pipe chain, and how do I get into my inventory? Where are you? There you are. Eat you. Have a drink of water. Self alive. I'm just gonna get some more water. And you know what? I'll cook a bladderfish too. Why not? I I don't have enough titanium, do I? I mean, that's cool and all. Seems like I need a lot of titanium. Gotta be an easy way to get lots of titanium. What did I do with the flashlight? You can go here. Was that cave that went on forever?
Oxygen.
Are you the cave that goes on forever?
Oxygen efficiency decreased.
Oh, that's right, I wasn't able to make a pipe. Pretty useless to me. But at least you'll mark where this is. Okay, yeah, you know what? That wasn't a good use of my oxygen. Well, this is how we die. It was a good run. And lost some belongings. Looks like I still have plenty. Alright. What do I need? Copper wire? I need copper wire so I can make a computer chip so that I can make habitat builder. So need a wiring kit. I can make out of silver. Okay, so copper, silver. And I can start actually doing useful things. Oh, I think I had a battery and I lost it. Well, that's just the saddest. Put the good things in here. So I'm not at risk of losing them. Thank you. stalker over there, so let's head in this direction. I don't need more glass. Just need to mine for various minerals. Okay, here.
Oxygen.
Dang. Am I going to drown again? I panicked and hit F. Don't want to hit F. Alright, there we go. Give me the stuff.
Oxygen.
Boop. Get out of here, stalker. Alright. Feel like I'm making progress. I need rocks. And bladderfish. Honestly, I could go for some bladderfish right about now.
Oxygen.
But I'll eat what I can get. You look delicious.
Congratulations, survivor. You have exceeded your weekly exercise quotient by 500%. Data indicates that swimming was your favorite activity. Be sure to vary your routine for uniform muscle Oxygen. Development.
That's funny. Alright. How's the sound quality for you guys? Is my mic coming through? Is the game too quiet? Let me know if I need to make any adjustments. And if I'm fine, you can just lurk. That creepy thing. Things I can take with me? Inventory full. Let's go back to the thing. Seeing if any stalkers are following me. Okay. What can I make? Copper wire. I have copper wire. If I have gold, and I do have gold. Gold. I can make a computer chip. Advanced wiring kit. Okay. Wiring kit. I still need silver. And I think, let me remind myself why I need that. I need silver so I can make a habitat builder. Right? I need a battery. Let's cook some fish. Oh, that one looks yummy. Ooh, speedfish is good eating. Boomerang is good eating. Okay, so I feel like I want silver. Fire technology, blueprints on living things. What are floaters? They sound somewhat important. Delicious. All right. Looking for rocks I can smash. Rocks I can smash.
Oxygen.
Hang on, I'm smashing rocks. Breathing can wait. Are you a smashable rock? You look smashable. Silver.
Warning. Local radiation readings suggest the Aurora's drive core has reached critical state. Quantum detonation will occur within 2 hours.
Two Earth hours? Spadefish. Gotcha. Alright. Something I could build with silver. It's you. With you. And now build a habitat.
builder, too, is designed to construct habitats capable of withstanding extreme environmental conditions.
All right. Leads and titaniums. Base attached air pump. Interior module. Okay. Honestly, you don't sound that much better than my current escape pod. Would like more lockers, though. Alien containment. Foundation. So, like, this is cool, but base attached air pump from a powered habitat to an attached pipe. I mean, need more pipes? I really have no idea what I'm doing. Okay. First aid, take inventory, Construct necessary survival equipment. Prepare, broadcast. Okay. Line of sight or the radio.